Hey Chris, welcome to the Meet the Brain series.
Hi Phil.
Hi. So, could you tell me, what is your research interest?
We are studying common mechanisms in neurodegenerative diseases.
Cool. And could you tell me, what's exciting about your research?
The most exciting part is that we are at the edge of the knowledge, so many things to be investigated.
Nice. And how do you reach your research goals?
Working as a team with my students and my colleagues.
Okay, so I guess those are your partners in research. Do you have any other sort of international collaborators?
Oh yes, we are collaborating with people from United States, in New York, in Australia, for example, all over Europe, so it's really interesting.
Wow. So what are you most looking forward to?
To halt or at least delay neurodegeneration.
Wow, that would be great. How can your research change the world?
Immediately, it will be difficult, but in long term, we hope to improve the quality of life of the patients of these diseases.
And what other disciplines synergize well with your research?
We are a biochemistry lab, but we synergize with behavior, with physics, with plenty of other disciplines.
And does your research have real-world applications?
We hope in the future.
And what's next in your field of research?
I think what's next is regenerative medicine.
Okay. And how do you celebrate a new paper being published?
Well, we have a little victory dance, raising our arms and singing.
Sounds good. And who or what is your inspiration?
My former mentor at Columbia University, Dr. Lloyd Green. He was one of the very best.
Excellent. And if you could have a coffee with a scientist from the past, who would it be?
Rita Levi-Montalcini.
That would be great, wouldn't it? And what's the best thing that has happened in your career?
I think many things, but one of the most important ones was being awarded with Ramon y Cajal, and I could go back here to Barcelona and establish my own lab.
And where would you go for a sabbatical?
In a country with excellent research facility and close to a beach with the best waves to surf.
Excellent. And finally, what would you like to say to the world?
Science is the answer.
Okay, brilliant. Thanks, Chris.
Okay.